I am Dr. S.K.Pal. I am a senior consultant urologist at Apollo Spectra Hospital, Kailash Colony. I have 32 years experience after my MCH degree. Passage of blood in urine is a serious matter. Whatever the age group and the causes, they are quite serious. It depends, the causes depend upon the age group. In children, sometimes it is only the glomerulonephritis. It is a self-limiting disease, but not in all the cases. 20% of these cases, gradually over 5 to 10 years, they may go into kidney failure. So you should take it seriously. Second possibility in children is PUG obstruction. There is a blockage at the passage of urine, and then these patients, they develop blood in urine. So even in children, you should be very careful about passage of blood in urine. In females, urinary tract infection is very common, particularly in sexually active females, once to three times in a year, and they may develop blood in urine. But we must document that blood in urine is just because of infection and nothing else. Male or female, stones are very common, which will cause blood in urine. So that is the third most common cause of passage of blood in urine. And lastly, above 50 years of age, any urinary cancer may lead to blood in urine, and it may even be painless. So in adults above 50 years of age, it's very common to have urinary cancers, maybe from kidney, ureter, bladder, urethra, prostate. Any of these organs, if they develop cancer, there will be first sign of passage of blood in urine. In nutshell, not a single drop of blood in urine should be left uninvestigated. We must find out the cause. If it is benign, you can forget. You can just get a simple treatment. And if it is a hint of a serious illness lying inside, you must consult a proper urologist and get the treatment done.